Hello, I'm Erin Walker, and what does Black History Month mean to me? Black History Month means, as a strong black woman in America, that I have a responsibility to provide, educate, and enlighten, just as Angela Davis did. So today, I will be reciting a poem by Angela Davis, written specifically for black women. This is for every woman that cries herself to sleep, that lies alone in bed at night, that stays awake, unable to sleep. This is for every woman that is scared of being hurt again, that has been left behind, heartbroken, that needs to be given something to believe in. This is for every woman that needs to feel wanted and wants to feel desirable, that feels like no one even cares. This is for every woman that has loved another freely, that shows how much she cares, that accepts others for who they are. You are beautiful. Everything will be okay if you even believe in yourself. But most of all, please love yourself.
Hi, my name is Tasia Evans, and what does Black History Month mean to me? Black History means the celebration of all African Americans who sacrificed their life for the future. I will be talking about Thurgood Marshall. Thurgood Marshall was the first African American justice of the Supreme Court. He attended law school at Howard University, even after being rejected at Maryland University because of his skin color. Thurgood Marshall argued a variety of cases because of racism. President John F. Kennedy even offered him to work as a judge for the U.S. Second Circuit Court of Appeals. Overall, Thurgood was the first African American to serve as the nation's highest court. He died January 24, 1995, at age 84. He left a mark on African Americans. I am Black History.
Hi, my name is Shawnese Lee, and I love black music. Na 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 na. Don't leave me in all this pain. Don't leave me out in the rain. Bring back the tears for goodbye. Come and take these tears away. I can't go wrong the day you left. Life was so unkind. With an use when I held you beside me, wouldn't break my heart. Say you love me again. Undo this hurt you caused when I walked out the door and walked out of my life. Uncry I cried so many nights, unbreak my heart. I am black music.
Hi, I'm Gabrielle Lewis. And what does Black History Month mean to me? Black History Month is the month that we celebrate those black people who left a mark on us today. And I will be reading a poem by Malcolm X. I will die this month. How? I do not know. Still, there is so much work to be done. I'm afraid not for myself, but for Betty and the girls. I have known hatred and blindness. There are brothers waiting to do me harm. I will die for them. I will love them only as I can. May it loud be my witness. I am Black History.
Maya Angelou, she is the topic for today. And she wrote many poems that inspired many people, such as Still I Rise, Phenomenal Woman. But my favorite of all are Still I Rise, and today I will recite it. Okay. You may write me down in history with your bitter twisted lies. You may tread me in the very dirt. Still like dust, I
our rights. Does my sad sense of sex why you upset with glue? Cause I walk like I got oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns, with the surface of the tide, just like hope springing out. Still, I rise. Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head, lower eyes, shoulders falling like teardrops, weakened by myself who cries. This my heart sense of sex. Don't take it awful hard. Cause I laugh like I got gold mines digging in my own backyard. You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise. This my sexiness of sex. Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I got diamonds at the meeting of my thoughts? Out of the husk of history shame, I rise. Up from a past that roots to the pain, I rise. I am in black ocean, leaping and wide. Running and sweating, I bet in the tide. Leaving behind terror and fear, I rise. Into a daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave. I am the dream and the hope of the slaves. You guessed it, I rise. You know it, I rise. Guess what? You know it, I rise, I rise.
Hi, my name is Angela Childs, and I love black music. Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears. Nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you moved overseas. That's what you said when you left me. You still look like a movie. You still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song when we were young. I love black music. I am black music.